go into this absolutely useless room. There are personal computers on the table. I'm not very good at computers. You also don't like to read. What do you do, Jennifer? We find out that she doesn't like to read later. There are some tools here. I wonder if it's being repaired. Alright then. To the second floor. Or not. I love taking my sweet time. It's just too much fun. He's so slow in the first thing. Yeah, twirl around, do a pirouette, Jennifer. Copier with a built-in fax machine. It is locked. Handbags and umbrellas. What are these doing here? A pair of underpants? I guess a flashlight would only be useful for Helen. This takes so long. Makes you listen to like 20 seconds of fax machine noise, as if you don't get enough of that at home. Alright. Let's look at it. Get ready, I'm coming to get ya. Whatever. Let's make a phone call.
Hello, you have reached Helen. I'm not home right now, but please leave a message after the tone.
So you give up just because you don't hear a tone? Lame. Oh, here's your first clue of who the murderer is. Let's talk to our friend.
Yes, we can't.
wash our hands. You know what? I think you can use the toilets as to gauge when he's gonna come after you next. Cause sometimes if you check the toilet, it'll say, I think he's coming soon. But maybe not. Funny how Helen doesn't end up going home in her own scenario. I mean, why would that change? Danny's desk. There are several trading cards and small toys. Psychologist office lugs their toys. There are many cutout articles on the clock tower case scattered all over it. There's even a picture of me here. That's pretty weird. Volumes on psychoanalysis. Helen's computer. This is Professor Barton's desk. There is a telephone. It's dead. And this is Helen's computer. I was wrong. It's very neatly organized and typical of Helen. We shall explore. Yay. Check this out. No scissors! Where did they go? Why would Scissor Man use a replica of scissors? Oh well. It's one of the many things we'll never understand. There are many bottles of medicine. Great. Patients' charts are collected here. I've had it with laying on this bed. If you don't catch Rose in the second stall on the second floor, or the first stall on the second floor, uh-oh. He's after me. I know what to do. Bye. I love that song.